Welcome to hardhatengineer.com. In this video, you will learn about pipe size and pipe schedules. If you ever get confused between them, watch this video till the end and you will never get confused ever. You will also learn about different terms such as NPS, DN, NB, schedule number and many others that associated with pipe size and pipe schedule. Please subscribe to my channel because it helps me to increase my reach on YouTube and you will also get regular updates on new video. You can subscribe right now by just clicking the subscribe button on the right hand side of the screen. Standardization of rock steel pipe size and schedule began with the mass production era. In early days, pipes are available in only three sizes: standard weight, extra strong and double extra strong. This system was called iron pipe size or IPS system. With modernizing of industries and use of pipe in different pressure and temperature condition, these three sizes are not sufficient to meet the requirement. This resulted in the concept of schedule number that combined wall thickness and diameter of the pipe. In current practice, pipe size defined with the two set of number: pipe bore, which is also known as nominal diameter, and pipe schedule, which is nothing but wall thickness of pipe. NPS, NB and DN. These are the three terms that used to mention pipe diameter. Let's check each of them. What is nominal pipe size? Nominal pipe size or NPS is the number that defines the size of the pipe. For example, when you say 6 inch pipe, the 6 inch is the nominal size of pipe. But there is some catch here. For 1 by 8 inch to 12 inch pipe, NPS is neither OD or ID of the pipe. Check this example of 4 inch schedule 80 pipe. For 4 inch schedule 80 pipe, OD is 4.5 inch, thickness is 0.337 inch, so the nominal 4 inch is somewhere in between. However, for the pipe size NPS 14 and above, outside diameter is the same as the nominal pipe size. What is nominal bore? NPS is frequently referred as NB or nominal bore. As such, there is no difference between NB and NPS. NB is also an American way to refer a pipe dimension. I have also seen that people use NB and DN interchangeably. So what is DN? DN or diameter nominal is an international designation, or you can say it is a SI or metric designator, and also a European equivalent of NPS to show pipe size. Here, you have to note that DN shows pipe size differently than NPS. 2 inch pipe is simply mentioned as DN 50, 8 inch NPS as a DN 200. You can convert NPS to DN by multiplying NPS with 25. Check the table for easy understanding. There is no change in other dimensions such as thickness and OD when you use DN. You can visit my website to download this dimension table and also schedule pipe chart for the free. Link is given in the description. Second point that used to define pipe size is pipe schedule. Before I explain you further, please like and share my video with friends because you can help them also. What is pipe schedule? Pipe schedule is the way pipe wall thickness are mentioned. To simplify the ordering of the pipe, ASME committee has developed schedule number which is based on modified Barlow's wall thickness formula. The schedule number indicates approximate value of expression 1000 into P by S, where P is the service pressure and S is allowable stress, both expressed in pound per square inch. So what does schedule 40 means? Schedule 40 is nothing but a pipe thickness designator. In a simple word, you can say that for a given material, Schedule 40 pipe can withstand certain amount of pressure. Now, can you tell me which is thicker, Schedule 40 pipe or Schedule 80 pipe? Schedule 80 pipe is thicker than Schedule 40 pipe. Look at the formula of schedule number. Allowable stress for material at given temperature is fixed. That means with the increase in surface pressure, schedule number will increase, which is nothing but pipe wall thickness designator. Pipe schedule for stainless steel pipe. Cost of stainless steel pipe is much higher than carbon steel pipe. Due to corrosion resistance property of stainless steel, advancement of high alloy stainless steel and fusion welding, less thickness pipe can be worked satisfactorily without fear of early failure. To reduce the cost of material, ASME has introduced different schedule number for stainless steel pipe and fittings. Under ASME B36.19, schedule number with S suffix is introduced for SS pipe. Example is 10S, 20S, 40S and 80S. So keep in mind that Schedule 10 is not same as Schedule 10S. You can see the table for the standard schedule number for carbon steel and stainless steel pipe. Pipe dimension chart can be a very handy if you are working in piping field. You can download the latest nominal pipe size chart prepared by me by visiting my website hardhatengineer.com. This chart has a dimension in both mm and inch. Link is given in the description. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please like and share my video with your friends. If you want to request a video, write in the comment. See you soon. Goodbye. Take care.